again the coolest car in the
whole
contest.
He will. He will.
Is coming out there.
Mm-hmm. Clicking, don't you hear, is the air assist that I've got on. Since I'm doing all this work, I expect this car to win.
It's pretty good. Pretty tough requirements there.
Sure. He does have to minus some weights to put in those holes back there. Like I said, I always use buckshot.
Melted lead.
We'll drill the whole
washer from a sinker from fish sinker.
Fish sinkers or of course I work as a plumber, we always have lead.
Yeah. I've got a few sinkers over there, I don't know what kind of heat it would take to melt it.
Put it in a spoon, support it. Put it on scale and lay it all at once.
You got an
half scale,
you? You do?
Got a gram scale. That's what I do the epoxy with.
So,
you put everything on there and you weigh it.
Yeah.
Then you can weigh it.
I don't have a screw stuff. I'll weigh it.
Send it or not.
Oh, we can stop right here. Oh, you can scale it down. Send it. Yeah, that's 3. Oh, that's 4 minutes.
I can scale it down or I could put it on a website and you can download it. It's about to go real fast here.
It is?
Yep. Right down there on that B.
Oh. Website
you have to send it to YouTube. Time to go get it off YouTube.
Okay.
Yeah, all you gotta do is send him the web address.
That's awesome. It's gonna be the best ever car there.
Yep.
Oh my gosh, it looks so good.